Today we will listen to the interesting stories narrated by Uncle Big Mouth and learn about the expanded form of three-digit numbers. Oh wow! Chanda and Golu Panda have also come to Uncle's house to listen to the stories with us. The name of the first story is Piper. Many years ago, when Sher Khan's great-grandfather was the king, lots of rats came to his kingdom all of a sudden. The rats had created panic in the entire kingdom. They used to enter the houses in the village and quietly eat all the food. The king made an announcement in the village that whoever will be successful in getting the rats out of the village will be given a reward. At first, Golu's great-grandfather tried. He filled an entire room with laddus and left the doors open. He thought the rats will come to the room at night and then he will immediately lock them. It happened just the way he thought. The rats came to the room and he closed the doors of the room. Next morning, when the unconscious rats were counted, it was found that a total of 78 rats were caught. Children, do you remember that we learned to write two-digit numbers in class 2? Come, let's see how to write the number 78. We can write 78 by expanding it into two parts like this. Add 70 and 8. Many other people tried to catch the rats after Golu Panda's great-grandfather's effort. The number of rats caught by them is written in this table. Can you fill in the blanks by using the method of writing by expanding two-digit numbers? Despite everyone's efforts, there were still many rats in the kingdom. Finally, one day, Bunny Rabbit, the piper, came to the village. He went around the village playing his flute. Hearing the melodious sound of his flute, the rats started following him. All the rats gathered behind him. He continued playing his flute and was successful in taking the rats out of the village. The king was very happy and decided to give 625 gold coins to Bunny as a reward. But the king placed a condition before giving the coins. He asked Bunny to tell him the expanded form of 625. Come, let's see how to write the expanded form of three-digit numbers. To write 625, let's start with 600. Can you tell what will we get by adding 1 to 600? Yes, you got it right. We will get 601. Similarly, by adding 2 to 600, we will get 602. By adding 3, we will get 603. In the same way, when we add 25 to 600, we will get 625. In other words, we can say that 625 is 25 digits ahead of 600. Now, by using the method of expanding two-digit numbers, we can also write 25 like this. Add 20 and 5. This method is known as writing in expanded form. Bunny became very popular and he went village to village playing his flute. From the next village, he got 801 coins as reward. Can you write this number in expanded form? Come, let's do it together. 801. This number is 1 ahead of 800. So we can write it in expanded form as add 800 and 1. Bunny got tired going around villages. He thought that whatever prize money he will get in this village, he will use it to buy a small house and spend his remaining life in peace. He drove away all the rats from the last village and got these many coins as reward. Can you identify the number of which this is the expanded form? This is very easy to do. First, we will add 70 and 8, and we get 78. We know that the number 478 is ahead of 400 by 78. In this way, we can identify a number through its expanded form. Bunny bought a small house for himself and started living in it happily. Children, in this lesson, we learn to write three-digit numbers in expanded form. In the next video, we will see the interesting form of different numbers.